Hi everyone, if you are not happy about the quality of your webcam or if you are traveling and you need a temporary webcam, stick around and follow this video because I'll show you how you can use a brand new feature in Windows 11 that allows you to turn your smartphone as a webcam. Okay, let's get started. Here I am in the Windows blog. In this article is described this new brand feature available in Windows 11. Microsoft is rolling out this new capability gradually. This means that if you want to play and use it immediately, you have to join the Insider program. You can skip to the chapter Prerequisites if you want to wait this feature with the Windows update. All right. So here we can see a preview of this feature. This is a preview using the app camera. So as you can see, you are able to use your Android phone as a webcam, and the camera app is a demonstration of this capability. You can switch front the camera, you can add an effects. I'll show you in a bit. Now let's check some prerequisites. What you need to have is this version at least of Android 9, and then you need to have right now in this state you need to have the beta version of the Link to Windows app for Android, of course, and at least you need to have this version. And finally, running the Windows update, you will install on your Windows machine a component that will provide you a very specific capability, which is this one. Across the Manage Mobile Device of Windows, you are able to turn on this toggle, and this will allow you to transform your Android phone as a webcam that you can use in every tool that you want, Teams, Zoom, and many others. All right, let's start now with the prerequisites. Let's talk about prerequisites, what you need to have in order to use this new feature. So what I have here is a library of my Microsoft Store app open. And here we can see this app phone link. This is pre-installed in Windows 11. If you don't have it on your Windows machine, just jump on settings, and in the search you can type phone link. All right, here there is enable or disable phone link, and this is the option that will allow you to turn on off this app. Now, another important component that you need to have installed on your machine, it is this one, cross-device experience host. This is the component needed in order to turn your Android phone as a webcam. All right, once you have this installed and once you have your Windows machine updated through the Windows update, you are ready and good to go. Last step will be to installing this app on your Android device. And here I have phone link on Windows open, and I'm using one of the features available through this app. So I'm sharing now my phone picture gallery. So I took a screenshot of this app Link to Windows on my Android device, and this is also available now on my Windows machine because I'm using Phone Link app. This just to show you one of the features available through Phone Link in Windows. And this is the app that you have to install, Link to Windows. You have to join right now the beta version and beta program for this app. You can find a link to join this app. By doing that, you are totally sure that this capability to use your Android device as a webcam will be available for you as well. Of course, in the future, you can just install this app without joining the beta program. All right, now let's explore Phone Link on Windows and what capability offers. So first of all, you can see that here I am connected to my Android device called Xiaomi 12 Lite. I can see the battery, I can see that Bluetooth is turned on, it's connected through the Wi-Fi of my home, there is the mobile network available. Here I can see that it's connected. I can refresh. If I click on connect, I have even the option to optimize the connection, allowing to sync over mobile data when the Wi-Fi is not available. Another cool feature is that it's not necessary to join the same network, so your smartphone can use its mobile data and share the webcam with the Windows machine. It's pretty cool. So now here on the left, once you turn on and allow permission and grant permission to the app, you are able to use notifications, messages, photos, calls. You can even see the screen directly in Windows or your Android device through an emulator. This is available with Samsung devices. In my case, this feature is not available because Xiaomi is not yet supported. But here, it's pretty cool. I can see all notification. I can save this notification. I have some option here available. I can even close one specific. I can open here LinkedIn, for example, just to see what's new there are there. And all notifications are here available, as you can see. I can turn on the volume or off. I can turn on the audio player if I want. And now let's explore all other capabilities. I can see all messages directly here. I will not click now here. And you can see all photos through your picture gallery on your Android device. You can see calls. You can make calls. You can send SMS. There are many, many features. Here in What's New, you can have a look of all capabilities that this app offers at the moment. Now let's explore settings. In settings, you will find the general settings, which are the layout of the banner. You can opt between three options currently. Then badges. This means this number that appear here. You can decide if display this number or not. Then there is the theme. This follow the Windows settings, or you can set dark or light. The app behavior. You can start this feature included in Windows 11 when you sign in Windows, or you can open directly the app when you sign in. So down below you can see the version, the current version of Phone Link, and you can check for updates. All right, this is more or less what Phone Link offer. You can also drag and drop directly file. So if I jump on photo, let me show you this one, for example. So, and what I can do here is just drag this on the desktop, and now this feature is here available on Windows. There are many, many nice and friendly capability that this app offer. So you can share, you can delete pictures directly from your Windows machine. All right, that's more or less what you can do with the Phone Link app. Let me show you now how you can turn your Android device as a webcam. What I will do is opening the settings of Windows, and if you click on Bluetooth and devices, you will find mobile devices. Let's click on it. Here there is Phone Link, which is turned on currently, and here is the magic. Clicking on Manage Devices, you will see all paired devices with your Windows machine. I have currently three devices. I have the Zeta Flip 3 of Samsung, my Xiaomi 12. I'm going to turn on this now. Here, down below, I can see the Use has a connected camera. Let me turn on this. Automatically, this will turn off the other device that was my Samsung, for example, and this would be turned off automatically because just one could be used as a connected camera. All right, and then you can also turn on this other option, get new photo notifications. Now, I am good to go. My Xiaomi 10 12 Lite is connected through Phone Link. This connected camera capability is turned on, and this means that I can start to use it. The camera app is opening, And now the virtual camera of my webcam is running on my Xiaomi 12 Lite. It's very, very cool. So on my Windows machine, I have this panel, Xiaomi 12 Lite. And here I can switch to back using a different camera on my Android device. Here I'm now recording my lights that I'm using for my YouTube studio. And I can switch to front again. And now I'm recording my face. And this is the capability of my Android device. So I can also apply effects here down below in this specific section of the app. It's very cool, and especially if you have a Samsung device, because it's more supported and offer also the ability to blur your background, particularly useful if you use this feature in Teams. So let me close now the camera app and let's start to use this new brand feature in a very useful example, which is Microsoft Teams. And now I can start a meeting, for example, in Microsoft Teams. So let me close now and here we go. I am recording me. I can place my camera where I want. And now I am recording my face. Here, if I go on camera, I can see Xiaomi 12 Lite available. It's absolutely cool. This is my virtual camera that will allow me to use my Android device as a webcam. I have, of course, my Surface camera front, so I can switch across camera. Now, another good thing to know if you put in landscape mode your Android device, you will record and take the full screen of it. It's very real. So this is a very more than welcome feature for our call conferences tool. All right, we have seen how to take advantage of Windows 11 to use your smartphone as a webcam. I hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, please consider to subscribe, like, and add a comment down below. Let me know what do you think about this feature. I hope to see you next time.